Mr. Bailey's advanced chemistry class did an experiment to test the percent composition of oxygen in an unknown compound containing potassium, chlorine, and oxygen. Take a look.
So we're going to use that percent to kind of deduce which compound we actually have today.